So here's Andy Fraser then, with the sonorous lightweights. Clear of co-driver Tim Painter at this